the scripture first. It's found in Exodus chapter 3, verse 7. And the Lord said, I have surely seen the affliction of my people, which are in Egypt, and I've heard their cry by reason of their taskmasters, for I know their sorrows. You know, I thank God that not only did he bring these people out of bondage in Egypt, that only he can bring you out of bondage here today. Can you say amen?
Amen.
You know, I just truly thank the Lord for bringing, you know, helping me throughout my life and my Christian life and throughout my Christian walk also. You know, I also thank him for the job that he's provided me. He has never let me down. Can you say amen?
Amen.
Only amen. He can set you free from every bondage and every circumstance that you have in your life. Can you say amen?
Amen.
And I'm just waiting for that day until he comes back and just takes his people home. Can you say amen to that?
Amen.
Right now I want to sing a song. The name of the song is Soon and Very Soon. If you know the song, you can sing with me.